do. I want fabulous. That is my simple request. All things fabulous.
Be so okay. Now that I'm gone, I guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me.
Excited that there's more competition in Orlando, especially for Maddie, because it's going to challenge her a little bit. And, you know, she's very competitive, but she likes when there's a challenge.
Moving over. Cool.
While Maddie was rehearsing, there was a little girl practicing as well, about 10 feet away from her. Her name is Juliana, and we've seen her at other competitions. A lot of people think that Juliana is Maddie's big competition. Don't get me wrong, she's a sweet girl and a great little dancer, but Maddie has no competition.
Do you want to grab a drink and go get your costume and everything? Okay, let's go get a drink.
Juliana is probably the toughest competitor here, and I think she's a really good dancer, but I think I have a good chance of beating her.
Are you a good tumbler?
Yes.
Well, Mackenzie's a good tumbler, too.
And does it really matter who wins, or does it really matter who has fun?
That's right.
What's the answer?
I don't care if I don't win.
Good luck. It was so nice meeting you.
Good luck.
Thank you. Good luck to you, honey.
Thank you. Not a good luck. Good luck.